howdy, Night City. Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within city limits.
Sarah, sweetheart, feed us some NCPD script. Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall or to take their kids to play ball in the park?
The NCPD is doing everything it can.
Look at that cop squirm.
Your teeth broken?
Son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arata and the whole messed up sitch.
But only on the whole set. Gun, ammo, scope.
インプラントは常に最新モデルを使用しよう。 next level yet.
Two turns to the last time I should have told.
came up with glitter. I mean, what a gunk name. We selling skeds for kids now?
Yeah. 꽂으라니까.
more lab, just like the doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later. As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
No sign of work.
Yeah, Choom, of course I asked.
Задолбал проповедями.
Не стал. Вот тебе и ответ.
Ты обманул. Правда от тебя ушла и сделала обманутого сильнее.
How can I help you today?
Interesting.
What the hell?
Seems pretty quiet in here.
Well, sir, Kabuki ain't... isn't what it used to be.
A lot of crime around here?
No, just going through a tough time. Eddie-wise.
Special delivery for Mr. Mikhail Akilov. What floor am I punching?
Apologies, sir, but I can't reveal any details about our clients with strangers.
I've been brought to provide, special services for Mr. Akilov.
Akilov, you dirty dog. Even batting for both teams. Hey.
One sec. I'll just let Mr. Akilov know you're coming.
Hey, what's the rush? It's supposed to be a surprise. Present from a favorite client.
Well, you know the drill. You wanna do biz? You gotta cough up.
Interesting.
What the hell?
Thank you.
безопасности.
Может, бросимся и просто останемся здесь? Мне нравится. Он принимает всех потерянных, первых, обещающихся, заманивает, втирается в доверие и обирает их на мелкие.
Миш, что ты несешь? Мы еще даже не закончили. Ну что опять?
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
Why do I feel like a corpo agent right now? What's all this about?
China. They're the client.
China, huh? Thought you never liked swimming with the sharks.
Everyone's got debts, V. You do what you gotta do.
What happens if you can't pay it off?
Why do you think we're scraping the barrel into gigs here? So I don't have to find out.
What kind of debt?
Just something from my muckraking days. Needed help and fast, too.
Help for what?
I'm sorry, do you hear me poking around your personal biz, digging through your past?
No, suppose not.
Just teasing me. Sort of. If it's all the same to you, I'd rather just get this over with and move on. So you heading to the meet or what?
I'm en route.
Wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best. Dimly lit corner, run limo, suits and ties. Is there a code word I'm missing?
Something.
No one for small talk, huh?
ID.
等等啦，演員課有啦，陸軍中校，數據呢？我識套層加密，要攞翻去先可以解碼。明啦，你可以走啦。
This sort of gig, no hiccups? Quiet as a roach? Color me impressed. Contract closed, and thanks.
Thank you.
How's things with Max?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were. Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still... how to swallow him.
What's he gonna do now?
Don't think even he knows that.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Hey, V. About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Just a sec. Be right back. Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up. Chop, chop.
Alrighty, how many we got?
Just six?
Goddamn.
Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. No matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Get warmed up. Ready? Three. Two. Hey, the hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? It says small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
And that's where you keep your gun, in the holster. A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, Choom. Chill. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. Three. Two. One. Looking good, Rudy. Go, go, go. Halfway there, B. Get in grip for fuck's sake. The hell was that, Lisa? Forget your glasses? Seconds. Last chance, V! Ah, nothing like the smell of powder and hot lead. Stop! Everyone stop! We're done! First place, Rudy. Second, V. The rest of you Bush League punks, learn to shoot! Get out of my sight!
Hey, you okay? Something wrong?
Ain't a damn thing that's right. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Yeah, maybe, but... Fuck! A gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care, V. See you around. Spy? Happy new gun owner, I hope.
was this?
Calling all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity observed in the region of Goldsmith Street. Scavenger presence reported, led by one Barry Alkin, wanted on charges of first-degree murder and illegal trade in cyberware. NC authorities offering payment for neutralizing Alkin and his accomplices.
What's word around Kabuki? Got somewhere else to be.
Spot.
This isn't a bar?
It is. But it's our bar. Get up. Let's take a walk.
Hey, leave him alone, cabrones. V, go teach these assholes how to behave in my bar.
Hey, back off. Ain't your biz here.
You heard what Pepe said. Take a fucking walk.
June, fuck off. Or I implant my blade in your ribs.
Really? Wonder what Mama Wells would say. What'd she do when she sees you two gonks fucking up her joint? My bet's she'd whip out her shotgun, blast your heads off.
Hey, come on, Pedro. Don't work out. Yo, fuck you! Carajo! Fucking punk!
What just happened?
Landed in a little trouble. Cleaned up now.
God damn, sorry. I think I've had a little too much. Fuck, what a night. Why'd you help me?
Because you would have caught a beating. Or worse.
This fucking town, these people, just here minding my own business. If it weren't for you, I'd... Here, for your trouble. The rest, bartender got the rest.
Circling him like sharks on the scent of fresh corpo blood. Could have ended badly if you hadn't stepped in, V.
Yeah, well, not all heroes wear capes.
How about we drink to you, then? On the house.
Won't say no to a free drink.
To good fortune and prosperity.
Long day?
Could say that again. I'm on a double. No break.
Working overtime to make an extra buck?
Nah, just don't want to go home. 10 years married, you know? 10 years, and suddenly I'm not good enough. No, she has to go get some side action. Anyhow, since you brought up money, you wouldn't be looking for a gig, would you, V? Based on it.
Run me through it.
It's about my wife, right? Name's Cynthia. She's cheating, damn sure of it. Only question is, who will? Could let it eat away at me. Or I could get someone like you. Ain't no more than an evening's work.
Sure she's cheating on you?
Let's start with the fact that she always stays late after work. I know she's lying. Called her office one night, she wasn't even there. Besides that, well, we got a kid together, right? Doesn't even look like me. Different hair, different eyes, all of it. Used to be easy to check these things, but with today's tech, there is a way around every test now.
Gonna have to keep tabs on your wife. Follow her around town. Where'd she be now?
She works nearby. I'll give you the address. Knowing her, she'll be on a smoke break. Smokes like a goddamn tire fire.
Like at this city.
Wait. But today, she was wearing a pink jacket. And, she had a blue purse, I think.
Colorful.
Always like dressing up. Get a woman something nice for her birthday, anniversary. And what do you get in return?
Why you want to know who she's with? What's the point?
What's the point? What kind of gunk question is that?
Simple one. Answer it.
I want to look him in the eyes. Ask him how it feels fucking some other guy's wife. Breaking up a happy marriage.
Okay, fine. I'm in.
You're my hero, V. Means a lot to me.
Ah, V.
Anything interesting happening in the area?
Interesting. Around here. Not one single thing. That's why the kids, they join gangs. No jobs. No future. And where they end up? Behind bars. Or in the crowd. This neighborhood died a long time ago.
How do you feel?
I lost my son. How am I supposed to feel? I'm sorry, V. I shouldn't have. It's just, when I see him that day, in that limo, all covered in blood, you know what I wanted to say to him. Te metiste en una gran problema, Jackie Wells. As if he was 14 years old again. Just coming home from a fight with the other kids. He's like, my brain was trying to protect me from what I always was afraid would happen.
It's okay, Mama Wells.
I can't talk about this now, okay?
Did you ever talk to Misty in the end?
I did, like you said. I invited her over for dinner.
And?
She's so skinny. Who would have thought?
I know what she looks like. That's not what I'm asking.
She's a little bit eccentrica. Said my home sits on a natural energy source. But I think I know why, Jackie. She's a nice girl. We exchange numbers.
I'll have a drink.
Ahí viene.
V, you never learn, do you?
Oh, is it chat time? Oh, come on, hit me with those pearls of wisdom. Get this over with.
You laugh, but 50 years in purgatory? Enough time for a guy to get his head on straight. Come to some conclusions.
Namely?
V, People don't change, especially not people like Kirk.
I'll give you a
Bar's betrayal of beguiling woman sounds like something out of a pulpy noir thriller. Pepe was used to listening to his customers' complaints, but now it was he who needed to get something off his chest. It was the same old story, an unfaithful wife in a city where everything was uncertain.
Are you about done? I'm trying to focus. Introductions necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
I arrived on the scene, looking for the woman in the pink jacket. The woman with a sordid past.
Stop right there.
Not her, I thought. No pink jacket. No guilt in her eyes.
Christ, this is even worse than your songs.
It was her, the lady in pink, breaker of hearts, framed by a halo of cigarette smoke. I followed her.
Dreaming of the day, the narrator put a fucking plug in it.
Got too close. Almost scared the dame off. Better be careful.
I know, I know.
Kill them. It's not me.
The woman looked around. Something weighed on her. Maybe it was my gaze.
Keep this up, I'm a fucking puke. Narrate that.
Passes a bum, gives him a wide berth, doesn't want her clothes dirty. Her conscience is already dirty enough.
Oh, seriously, what did I ever do to you?
The dame disappeared into the guts of a building ready to collapse. The air hung heavy with smog and betrayal.
Ugh, maybe it's a good thing I'm dying.
To make sure nobody followed you.
Husband sent me. Suspected something.
What?
See who's right.
No! It's not like that. I can explain.
Go on then, let's hear it.
Okay, for one thing, he's not my input. He's my ripper. A specialist in plastic surgery.
A specialist in this dump.
Look, I know, I had this little accident a few years ago. The victim, the patient's family still can't let it go. That's why I'm forced to work here.
Hold on a sec. What about your kid?
Here's the thing. I didn't used to look like this. I had a total body sculpt. Skin, hair, eyes, everything. Except, you can't fool your genes. That's why our son looks different than Pepe imagined. It's not because he's not the father, just that I don't look anything like the old me.
But why? Why do that?
And why do you think? Out of boredom, because I was a rich, basic bitch? Everyone's got their own secret. Something they want to forget or leave behind them. I had a lot of them, and I can't share them with anyone. Not even my own husband. I know I should have told Pepe about all this, but there was never a good time. And now that I'm expecting again, it wasn't planned. Please, tell him that...
Yes?
I don't know. I don't know what to tell him myself. That I'm really sorry. That life's an absurdist drama, okay? Just go.
Hit the nail on the head with that last point.
Job's done. Followed your wife. Went into some rundown pad. Man was waiting for her inside.
I knew it. What else?
Knew it, huh? Didn't know a thing. Didn't cheat on you. At least, not in the way you think.
Huh? What way, then?
She was at a Ripper's getting a scan. Her skin, hair, eyes, it's all implanted. Every single last part of her.
So, my son, that's why he...
Exactly.
Jesus fucking Cristo. How could you keep this from me? Her own husband, 10 fucking years. It's not about the skin or whatever, it's that she lied. How the hell am I supposed to trust her now?
Okay, yes, Cynthia was hiding something from you. Yes, she lied, but the woman loves you, you gonk. You know how much that means in this fucking town? If I were you, I'd just live and let live, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. I guess you're right. Anyway, thanks. This is for you. For your troubles.
Good man, Pepe. Take care.
Silence fell like a wet blanket over the city, muffling its cries. Time to rest, I thought. Time to drink.
See? That's more like it. Finally making some sense. What's new around here?
What can I say? Tensions are flaring up. Suits over in Corpo Plaza don't like that their view looks out over all less ordinary working-class people. Something's coming. I can feel it. One firebomb and all of Vista will go up in flames. And next morning, they'll hire us to build new offices on top of our burnt-out units.
I'm thinking of buying some iron.
You're thinking sound. Won't get far in Night City without any.
visit to a tiger claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
Hold up. It's paid to get inside.
First time I hear a casino having entrance fees.
Don't agree with it? Then fuck off. No one's forcing you.
Of course it is.
Have fun.
Didn't ask. It's Ennis. It's pathetic. Say what you will about Vortex. She could work the machines. Not like our new gunk.
How's the casino trade? Any big wins out there?
Of course. Anyone can win big. You just have to want it.
Why not play yourself then?
I don't know. It's against my religion. Oh, whatever. I'm a Muslim.
Yeah. See, you also sell alcohol.
What, you a fucking expert on the Torah now? Mind your own business.
See a lot of tigers. They run this place?
That's right, and very well. Know what else they do well? Break the knees of people who ask questions.
Woman used to work here, a netrunner. Name's Vortex. You know her?
I see you're searching for trouble. Whatever your reason, don't embolden me. I know nothing.
You must know something. You're the barkeep, after all. Everyone's liquored lips start flapping, and you're the only pair of sober ears around.
I'm not talking. Fuck off.
You really think that'd put this all behind you? I still learn what I want to know. Something happens your Chooms don't like, then they remember who you talked to today. Whether you actually kept your mouth shut or not. Tell me what I want to know, and I go about my biz quietly. No one finds out, no one comes knocking for you.
This Botex you care so much for, she cheated them, okay? So they threw her body in the sewer. Same spot the kitchen dumps used cooking oil. Bodies there don't last long, that's all I know. So fucking leave me alone.
Come on, baby. Myself.
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint me. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
why the badges will be...
your hands in the air!
I've got this.
Drop any weapons and come out!
I've got this.
Surrender! You have no chance of escaping!
What the hell?
Engaging hostile! Open his fire!
Hey, Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
Why does it matter? What's wrong with this one?
It's borrowed. It's not mine. I asked where my car is.
Pan Am?
So you're V. Where's my car?
Why does it matter? What's wrong with this one?
It's borrowed. It's not mine. I asked where my car is.
We can help each other. Rogue said so.
I might have guessed. All right. Tell me all you know. Fail. And you can run back and tell Rogue to fuck right off.
Fuck me, you always on the warpath?
Only when someone tries to jerk me around. Where the hell is my car?
I tell you, and then what? Gonna storm off, handle it all by yourself?
That is no concern of yours. None.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Don't tell me what to do.
Fine. Know where to find the cargo and your car. You go alone, you won't get him back. And you could lose something else besides. So let's figure something out.
What do you want?
Need to hit a Kang Tao transport. Won't be easy. Want to know I can count on you.
Are you out of your goddamned mind?
About you or the job. Kang Tao's AV route will take it over Jackson Plains. Heard that should help us.
Yeah, I doubt it.
Gonna be a guy on board. Need to talk to him.
Fuck.
In return, info on your cargo. Help in getting back what's yours. We got a deal?
I don't know. Shit! All right, deal. But if you want your thing done, we'll need to get my Thornton back first. So where is it?
Thought this is mostly about the merch.
Fuck the merch! With that ride, I can take any transport job in town. Without it, only thing I can move is pizza. Maybe.
Car's in Rocky Ridge. You're supposed to know where that is. Car's there, goods are there.
Nash, you dirt-eating bastard. I will strangle you.
Nash a Choom of yours? He hang you out to dry?
Do not call him that.
Fine. Partner.
former, if ever. The shift tricked me. Straight nipped my truck in the merch. Probably now aims to sell it off in Rocky Ridge. Is he ever going to be fucking disappointed?
Rocky Ridge. Let's go.
Hang on. I should think this through. Fuck. Yes. We'll need backup. We have one brief stop to make on the way.
Wanna tell me where?
Give me a sec. I should call the client. Convince them to leave the bastard hanging.
Going ahead with the deal behind Rogue's back. Brave, I guess. Or fucking dumber than a drum.
Buzz! Hey! Nash is gonna pass you the merch in Rocky Ridge. The thing is, the motherfucker screwed me over. Boss, I will take care of it. I just need you to give me a chance. Boss, come on. How many times have I moved things for you? And how many times have I failed? You have my word. After dark? Okay. No, don't call off the meet. Just don't show up. I'll take care of everything. Do you even have to ask? Of course I will. Thanks, Boss. You won't regret this. Okay. I have bought us some time.
Boss? Vista Del Rey, Boss. I had no idea you drive for 6th Street.
Is that not allowed?
No, nothing wrong with it. They still wild about stars, stripes, and core heartland values?
Strong word, wild. And I don't care. They pay well. It's simple.
Give that meathead your word and he took it?
Is that surprising? It's called having a reputation. You should try getting one of your own.
So, where to now?
The Aldecaldo camp. I need to see some of the old clan.
Don't seem too excited.
That's not your concern. I still have friends there.
Rogue mentioned your friends. Said you guys stopped seeing eye to eye.
Well, since Rogue said so, it must be true.
It isn't?
You mean to irritate me.
Okay, then.
It was just a hiccup. They're still family.
So it's complicated.
You might say so. Yes.
Any chance they might help us? In Rocky Ridge?
That is the plan.
Good, let's roll.
Get in.
Nice ride. Lots of space. Practical.
Say no more. Please.
How far is the camp?
Just past the city line. We'll jump on the 9 and head east.
How the hell did you land in this mess?
I liked the color. The air freshener and booster seat came extra.
You know I don't mean the car.
What am I supposed to tell you? That I'm not about to let my partner rob me and get away with it? That my fixer made me look like a goddamn fool? What about you? Why do you need that clown from the AV?
This particular clown's got intel I need. I'm running out of time to get it.
So why didn't she tell me she knew about Nash?
Rogue? Do better not to wonder what her agenda might be.
God damn, I can't stand the bitch.
Guess you'll have to ask her yourself.
Oh, I'll be sure to. I'll especially ask why she told me to work with Nash, yet forgot to mention he was Raffin.
Wait, Nash is Raffin?
Yes. He runs with the Wraiths, the largest Raffin group in the area. You know about them, right?
Mm-hmm. Nomads tossed out of clans.
Yes, mostly. Nomads don't banish their own without a reason. So think murderers, rapists, freaks. They gather in teams, sometimes form actual gangs. Most of them are wanted and have warrants on their heads.
Shit.
And that bitch had me working with scum like that.
Must have had her reasons.
You don't say. Rogue won't open her mouth without weighing the for and against. What to spill and what to withhold. almost there. We'll gather my guys, then ride to Rocky Ridge.
What the cat dragged in.
Is that a ghost or is it just my hangover?
Fuck you too.
Mm-hmm. And who's this?
My babysitter. V, this is Scorpion. Mitch. Two old friends.
One might not have needed a babysitter if you hadn't lost the merch and the car.
Shut it, V.
Are you kidding? Did that beauty Thornton of yours finally bite it?
She rode it to death in Old Night City.
Nah, it got clept.
Shit, who dared?
It doesn't matter. I'll get her back. That's why I'm here.
Need your help.
With what? What's this about?
Raffin screwed Pan Am. Plan is to show him that was a bad idea.
How bad did they get you?
Bad enough to make me sit quietly through all your bullshit.
You know, we would do anything for you, sister.
But now? Now's hard.
Seriously? You won't help?
Well, the old man told us to sit tight and get those generators back up after the batteries went kaput.
Generators? You won't help because of some goddamn generators? Is this another joke?
Really could use your help.
Not this time. We're needed here.
Fuck. I don't believe this. So you'll stay put because Saul told you to. You couldn't care less about me.
Pan Am.
This isn't about Saul. It's about the clan. You know that.
Listen, we can't leave camp. No chance. But Saul never said a thing about gear.
Okay. Well, I'll need that rifle of yours. And some of my own stuff.
Take whatever you want.
And take care of yourself out there.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'll grab the gear, then be out of your hair.
Looks like you're stuck with me.
Mm-hmm.
You disappointed?
I don't know. Maybe a little, yes.
Hey, Pan Am, are you staying a while?
No, I'll be going again soon. We'll talk next time.
Hey, Pan Am.
Have you brought someone new? Does Saul know?
Not your concern, friend. Will you help me with this? Take the box, please.
What's inside?
A few odds and ends that should be useful. Take it. All right, that's everything. Let's go.
Did you figure out your differences with Saul? Will you come back?
You'll stop by later, right, honey?
Next time, Ellie. I promise. So, I'm off.
Yeah. Go on. Go already. Call us sometime.
Keep an eye on her, V.
Put it in the trunk.
Doesn't seem like you get a lot of customers, huh?
True, but I get by from my regulars.
Well, how's that? They buy a new iron every week?
They bring them in for repair. The sand, it gets into every opening, every little crack. You gotta take them apart, air blast them every once in a while. If you don't, well, might eventually find yourself wishing you did.
Wanna see what you got in stock?
Browse to your heart's content.
You recommend any chrome in particular?
You know, cyber implantation's like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A Netrunner won't have the same needs as a Solo. But if you spend a lot of time in the Badlands, it's worth investing in cloaking gear. Holoskin, active camo, what have you. Compared to the city, surrounding area might look deserted. But less folk doesn't mean you'll be safer. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly real quick.
Want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
مرحبا. Thank you.
We can go. Hop in.
Seems you got a real problem with authority.
What?
Rogue, Saul. He your leader?
Their leader.
Seemed in a hurry to delta the hell out of there.
Let's just say Saul wouldn't have been happy to see me.
What happened?
The reason we came to California was because he promised to change for the Aldecaldos. He claimed we would turn over a new leaf. But you saw it. We got a handful of tents on a heap of sand. A hell of a promised land. I wanted something different. Better. Saul's a damned coward. He'll be the end of the clan, I'm certain.
Mitch and Scorpion seem good souls.
The best friends a girl could ask for. I'd stay in the camp too if I were in their shoes. Fuck Saul and his generators, of course. Yet the clan comes first. But I'm not part of it anymore.
Still treated you like you're one of them. They care about you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have anyone you would call close?
Not right now, no. Could just be a matter of time, though.
Okay.
Were those two in the army?
Scorp and Mitch? Yeah. Panzer boys. They're on contract during the last war.
Panzer boys. Flew those huge transporters.
Scorpion piloted. Mitch ran security. They both got some kick-ass combat implants and a stack of really fucked up nightmares.
So Rocky Ridge. Empty, dusty hole in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, I heard. Natives either moved to Night City or just got the hell out.
Then you know almost all there is to know. The whole area was waiting on a new interstate extension. It was supposed to breathe new life into the town. It didn't happen, of course.
How many ghost towns you think are there? Hundreds?
Countrywide? Thousands. I drove down I-80 the other day. All you have to do is pull over after sundown. It's quiet then. And you hear it.
What's that?
The wind whistling through boarded up windows. Tumbleweeds scratching across dry, sandy tracks. That's how towns die. Not with a bang, but with whispers and whimpers. We have arrived.
What do?
We get ready to greet the Raffens, and we've little time for that. We'll need to improvise. We should scout first, to look for anything that might be useful.
Doubt Rocky Ridge could be any deader. Everything's down. Nothing works here.
Well, have you found anything?
No dice. Nothing's up. All cut off.
Well, we'll make it work. The Raffens will roll in after dusk. We will have a surprise ready for them. We just need to get some power flowing. Let's check the substation.
Okay.
Thank you.
Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down.
I know how to surprise the bastards. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many. We need to outfox them, then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. I'll try to play a little game with them at the intersection.
Hell yes. Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First, we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around.
The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am. Switchgear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Raffins will come from where? Any idea?
The northeast, I wager. From the freeway that was never finished.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in. And my Thorn. You see her?
Really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them up. Sound good?
Sounds great.
Bunch.
Not leaving anyone to tell the story.
It's as if you read my mind.
I'll take the wheel.
Sure, sure. Leave the driving to the pros.
At last. She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
So it was about vengeance, the whole time.
The hell you know about me?
Either you're not being straight with me, or you don't know what you want. Hard to say which is worse.
Just listen to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
All right, so where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Alda Caldos. After I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
I get it. Know how you feel. Had someone betray me just like that once.
And did you make them pay?
Never got the chance. Someone else got to him first.
But if they hadn't, would you have done it?
There's one thing I've learned in Night City. It's that sometimes revenge is not sweet. Always stand to lose more than you might gain.
I don't think I'll ever play by Night City rules. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
Reloading! Shit!
Hello, Rogue.
Pan Am.
What did you say again? Solve your own problems? Clean up your shit? Nash is dead. One shit clean. Happy?
And the Sixth Street merch?
Nash can't deliver it anymore. But if you ask nicely, I might be able to help you.
Help me? I take my cut up front, honey. But I guess I'm touched. Was actually wondering if you wouldn't forget about Biz while you were up chasing down a vendetta.
Fuck!
So, Feel any better?
Maybe a little. Let's get out of here.
What bitter cold bitch that Rogue. Think she might have lost the plot.
Mean to say she used to be sweet and alluring?
Never that. But she's no stranger to the other end of the stick. Think she might need a nice strong shock.
Hey, boss. Got your cargo. No fast ones. Come on, let's meet. Sunset Motel. I know you're not kidding. I'm certain to be there. Okay, I arranged our meeting. Let's do the deal and start working on Hellman. Agreed?
Sixth Street not likely to pull anything.
I've driven for them before. Never had them do anything strange. I'm hoping they know what's good for business.
Sunset Motel, what's that?
A safe spot. It's not far from here.
Should be fun.
They're here. Let me do the talking.
Sensing trouble?
No. At least I don't think so. Hey, boss.
Pan Am! How's Nash? Didn't seem to be answering his phone.
Don't call him anymore. There's no need.
You got balls, girl. What's this? A bonus of some sort?
We work together.
Change Choom's like you change clothes, girl.
There. First class merch. So, everything's in order?
Check your account. Should be pretty plush in a couple of minutes.
It's been a pleasure. But I believe Rogue's the one who is to pay me.
You're all right. Think you earned a tip. Let's roll.
That went well. Come on. Let's get a drink.
Raffin's wiped, Sixth Street's pleased. Pretty good day for Pan Am Palmer.
Day's not over yet. You still have a chance to piss me off. Hello, Noah.
Hey.
Is everything good with you? Those bozos come around again?
Raffins? Nah, it's been quiet. They'll be back, sure enough. This place has seen worse. What can I get you?
Broseph. Two of them.
So that package for Street. What was it?
You didn't peek? Valoperidol. Drugs for the cyber psychos in our midst.
They trade in them?
Yes. They have deals. With black clinics, rippers.
Well, here's to that thorn of yours.
Thanks for everything, partner. Another one over here. Thanks, Noah.
Cheers. Let me know if you need anything else.
The Aldecaldos. Think he'll ever go back? I mean, not right now, but someday?
I don't rightly know. On the one hand, I don't have anyone outside the clan. Shit, I don't really know any other life.
But on the other?
Without my clan, who am I? Who would I become if I stayed in Night City?
Try it out. See who you become in Night City. Except, city doesn't always play fair. Don't know if it's worth sacrificing your friends along the way.
You mean Mitch? Scorpion? Come on.
Sooner or later, Pan Am, this city will suck you in. You won't need to cut whatever ties you got left to the Aldecaldos. Because the city will do that for you.
I guess I should think about it.
The Raffins. We done with them?
Oh, no. The Shiver cockroaches. One's never rid of them. But it should be quiet for a time. They'll need to gather their wits and dust themselves off.
All right. Time we look to my needs. What's the plan for Hellman?
I've come up with a plan. A first draft. But I need to sleep on it. Work it out. Then we can talk about the details. I think it best to rent rooms here. Just to stay in the area. We'll get to work around midnight. It'll help keep us out of sight. Agreed?
Maybe we rent just one room.
Good idea. Noah has two twin beds in every room. We'll save some money.
Okay, I won't insist. Separate beds. Got it.
Noah will need a room. Twin beds. Just for tonight. I'll go catch a few winks.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Now that I think about it, you don't have NCPD bothering you way out of here. No corpo supply inspections either.
No way?
You got anything unconventional that I wouldn't find in the city?
I'm sure we can find you something.
What are you carrying?
Firearms. Best in all the Badlands.
Ooh, that's a real photogenic face.